One of the biggest sources of medications is medicine cabinets of parents, grandparents, cousins, friends. This is how young people obtain medications. Statistics show that probably 50% of adolescents and young adults who misuse or abuse prescription medications get those from friends or relatives. So keeping medications around is a very problematic aspect of this that people really should be aware of.